A few weeks ago, Korea became the first country in the world to launch a commercial 5G mobile network. It's said that 5G has the potential to change our lives dramatically. Our Oh Soo-young went to an IT exhibition in southern Seoul to see what the future might hold.
If you simply can't decide what to wear or which coat goes well with your shirt, an artificial intelligence software can put together an outfit for you. All you have to do is take a picture of a piece of clothing or even just draw something you would like.
Our algorithm classifies the pattern and your preferences to recommend items from your wardrobe or online shopping malls. We also use pattern-generating technology and natural language processing for the AI to understand human speech.
The World IT Show kicked off in southern Seoul on Wednesday, the biggest exhibition of its kind in the tech-savvy country. If you thought IT is all about computers and rows of coding, you might be wrong. Some 400 firms here are showcasing their latest smart technologies and gadgets that could soon fit into our daily routines. Everything from unlocking your car through facial recognition to virtual reality shopping and mental and physical health care. Such technologies based on artificial intelligence, cloud computing and the Internet of Things are expected to become faster and more responsive as 5G becomes more widespread.
Pinpointing the exact location is crucial for unmanned vehicles, allowing them to avoid collision or accidents. As for drones, AI checks the location and identifies items around it. This can be used in driverless cars and smart city infrastructure.
With data transmission speeds 20 times faster than those of LTE and ultra-low latency or lag time, 5G can enhance safety and user experience for driverless cars in particular.
When our solution recognizes the face of the driver, the seat, side mirrors and rear mirror all shift into the optimal position. It also detects whether the driver is sleepy or unfocused and gives warning signs. And with 5G's low latency, cars will be able to communicate better with each other and with traffic lights increasing safety.
The Science Ministry said earlier this month that it hopes to nurture these 5G-related technologies to create an $158 billion industry by 2026. Oh Soo-young, Arirang News.